Yeah! shut down. Iris and startup. Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Ready to go to the ARI and finish this? Knock on wood, but it may be a while before we... You got it!
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
It's quiet in there. Too quiet.
There aren't even any guards. Something is definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now.
What on earth is Yosef working on here?
I can't even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who could save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them, the clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here. Do you copy? We got out of the elevator.
Excellent. Are you okay? Can I keep down and out?
Olive? Olive! It's no use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
was right. Something's going on here. Customer just showed up. Great. Looks like we'll need the Axe Legion to get through this. Done for! Ride the beast! kind of security system is this? Quick! Use the Arm Legion to get it open before we're stuck in here!
Thank you.
inside too? Damn, here they come! Too.
I was so happy to be a Legioness! I thought I could finally take care of myself! But this power... it's not like yours, I'm just... another one of Yosef's projects! I'm not fit to save humanity. Or Dad.
Save me some.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Soon I found it. Thanks to Jim's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you when you arrived here with your injuries, Akira. That's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make backups. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your Legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly wouldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now, in honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sports and give yourselves up.
Yeah.
sorry. I'm late. Now, while I can still hold it back. You have to end this. Do it. You were always too nice, brother.
Yeah!